Hey lovely people, now that you've opened your Klever Exchange account, we will go through the steps on how to verify your account to commence trading and increase your withdrawal limit. This KYC, or Know Your Customer process, is handled by our partner Jumio and their ID verification technology. Jumio supports over 3,500 different ID types from all over the world to ensure global coverage for Klever Exchange. To commence the KYC, visit Klever.io on web or open the Klever Exchange app on mobile. Log in with your credentials or through biometric authentication. On the homepage, press the account button in the top right corner. In the top of the screen, click on the KYC unverified user. Then press continue to be redirected to the verification page. Once you've opened the page, press start to commence the verification. On this screen, select the issuing country of your documents. Keep in mind that depending on the country, you will have more or less documents available to validate. On the next screen, you will be asked how you want to upload your ID, take a photo or upload directly from the device. First, upload the front side of the ID. Once uploaded, you will be asked to do the same for the back of the document. As a last step, a biometric verification will be requested to guarantee that the person who is doing the KYC corresponds to the same person of the documents presented. Once the process is done, Jumio will verify the validity of documents as well as the biometric verification. When your verification has been approved, the menu of the verification will have a green success mark, which is required to enable higher withdrawal limits. Stay tuned for the next video where we will go through the steps on how to make a deposit of funds into Klever Exchange and start trading. Have a great day, everyone.